Yo guys, welcome back to Drunkery. It's here with Juan and Mopsey.
Say Mopsey.
Yeah, so today we are gonna actually go in and check out Kendrick Lamar's Humble music video that came out a couple days ago. So we're gonna go into that real quick. Also, before we start that, there should be a card up here where you see Juan's other latest reaction videos. So remember to always click on that to see the other ones. See Mopsey there and see, put his 2 cents on everything he says. So that's pretty much you're gonna see that. So now let's get on to the video. Now I haven't seen it, Mopsey hasn't seen it. I don't even know what's going on. But someone said, you know, you should really check it out. Maybe you'll like it. So maybe you think you'll like it, Mopsey? He's always negative about everything, so it doesn't really matter. So we'll check it out now. Here we go. Okay, it's direct.
We need a witness. You gotta see this.
Oh, who is this person? He's gonna be a pope now? What the hell is gonna be that?
I remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances. But that's a nigga with some counterfeits.
Oh, going out the money. Ah, look at all the big titties out in there. Okay. Oh, that's a cool, that's actually really cool right there. Bitches, yeah, you hear what Kendrick said? Be humble. Oh, now he's Jesus. Oh god. He's gonna turn to Jeezy thing now. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, it's on fire! It's on. No, Jesus is a fire. No, Jesus is a fire. Look at this. Oh my god, I guess. That's crazy. I don't know what that is, maybe. Peanut butter? But that's real. Oh, it is peanut butter! Actually, I can think of a lot of people that actually need this song in their life. They need to be humble for what they have, especially here in LA. Fuck. I don't call me a hater or anything, but I'm just saying something. People need to be humble. Seriously. Oh, you see that? Got the white tuxedo out here. Gotta stand down. Oh, okay. Okay, so now that was Kendrick Lamar's Humble video that has been trending really well, and it's been one of the popular trending music videos. So yeah, I don't know my 2 cents on it. I mean, I didn't really understand half of the things he said. Did you, Mopsey? Yeah, I don't know either. I mean, it's just said to be humble, so I mean, everyone should be humble. That's the best thing policy to do. I mean, we all start out from somewhere, and you all start out being nothing to the point that you are something or someone. So, yeah, I mean, there's a lot of good imagery kind of stuff going on there, but of course, I've probably seen better. So I'm kind of like, about the video. I mean, there's probably a lot of satire in there, but I'm just like, I didn't really get it. So, whatever. It is what it is. Right, Mopsey? Yeah. Please remember to always like, share, and subscribe to see more reaction videos and see Mopsey's 2 cents on everything they have to say. But yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. Also, remember to thumbs up this video, show your love, put comments down below what you guys think of the new Humble video by Kendrick Lamar. See if it's a yay or a nay, or you guys are like, I'm kind of over that. Yeah, like the whole religious illusions stuff, yeah. It's kind of tired, but whatever. But yeah, thanks again for watching Drunk Reads, and hope to see you next time. Stay cool, guys. Bye. Say bye, Mopsey. Thank you.